Lawyers boycotted court proceedings in Karachi on Tuesday to record their protest against the proposed appointment of Chief Justice Sindh Ahmed Ali Mohammed Sheikh as an ad hoc judge of the Supreme Court of Pakistan. Standing at the entrance of Sindh High Court and respected district courts, office bearers of the bar bodies and lawyers supporting them blocked entries of litigants and lawyers to courtroom. Only court staffers were being allowed to access the courtrooms. At SHC, lawyers holding place cards chanted slogans that the principle of seniority has been ignored in elevation of High Court judges to Supreme Court and proposed ad hoc appointment of Chief Justice Sheikh. Absence of litigants and their counsels forced benches to discharge their boards and defer the cases fixed before them. Lawyers who had reached court were seen discussing in barroom the situation created by elevation of a junior judge of Sindh High Court to Supreme Court and the reports regarding the refusal of Chief Justice Sheikh to accept the hoc appointment.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।